Now I'm gonna make the enchilada sauce, and I'm gonna be using some cream cheese. So it's not nothing special. It's just the product that I use. So we're gonna start with a little bit of flour, and. Okay, and then just a generous amount of oil so that you can brown your flour real good. You can see the more oil that you use, the more flour you gotta use, the more water you gotta use, the bigger the pot you gotta use. So let's put it in the number 6, not too hot. And we're going to brown the flour right here. Make sure and get all the clumps. Go, it's turning brown. It has a little bit of little pieces of black specks, but that's from the burrito because I'm using the same oil from the burrito. So we're gonna have a little beef flavor. Make sure it browns up real good. There we go. And I'm gonna add a glass of water. Why? Because we want it to. It's gonna start to turn thick real quick. So we use a glass of water and we mix it up. It won't clump. It won't clump and burn and stick and all that. So we're gonna mix it up real good. So while it's cooking there, then we're gonna add the chili powder. Open it up here. Okay, we're gonna add, let me see, I'm gonna add about 2 tablespoons. So mixing it up. It's still watery, but it's gonna get thick. Don't worry about that. Make sure it's not too hot. There. And we're gonna add just, let me see, where's that soy sauce? Where is that soy sauce? Here it is. We're gonna pour it right in. About a quarter of a cup. About a quarter of a cup should do it. The flavoring. And we're gonna continue mixing. It's gonna thicken up in a little bit. You make sure it's all mixed up real good. And taste that. Yep, tastes good. And we'll come back when the sauce is nice and thick.